The Rebound Kentucky initiative is all about giving people the resources and inspiration they need to deal with the hardships brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic. LAX 18's Claire Crouch spoke with Goodwill Industries of Kentucky about how they are still helping people all across the state, including helping people get jobs, in this edition of the Rebound Kentucky.
Known for their retail stores and donation sites, the work Goodwill does reaches far beyond the walls of any building.
Our doors may be temporarily closed. The mission is very much alive at Goodwill. We are still very active.
So now, like so many, they've gone virtual, doing everything from job coaching to even job placement all across Kentucky as we speak.
It's rewarding, and it says to us that we have a team of men and women who work for Goodwill, who are really committed to doing good, and they have shifted gears in an impressive way to continue to find ways to provide hope for men and women.
Devon Holt says he's never been more proud of what they've been able to do, and that includes becoming a hub of information that he says thousands of people have been flocking to over the past month.
We concluded that we could tap into our networks all around the state to provide an online resource portal that helped men and women understand how they could overcome many of the day-to-day challenges created by the coronavirus pandemic.
Head to their website, and there you'll find resources for everything from mental health assistance to help paying your bills or even where to get tested for COVID-19.
Wanted to just provide a little hope. There are clearly many people around the state who are anxious in these uncertain times and not necessarily certain about what will come. And while none of us can be certain about what the future holds, we can look back over our history and realize that good will come.
Holt says just because the pandemic has changed the way they operate, it doesn't mean their mission has stopped. Carrying on the only way they know how, helping people and having faith that good will come.
That word hope for us is an acronym that says having only positive expectations. And that's the way that we've operated over this last month, having only positive expectations, providing hope for men and women who are not certain about what the future holds.
In Lexington, Claire Crouch, LAX 18 News.
For more information about Goodwill's services, head to lax18.com/rebound. You'll also find a host of other resources there and other stories we've compiled to help you and your family, business, or community begin to rebound from the coronavirus. There's information about getting back to work, making ends meet, and more, and a list of links to other helpful sites, such as the Kentucky Unemployment Office and the sign up for drive-through testing. Again, that website is lax18.com/rebound.